Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is on silver nanoparticles decorated and tetraphenylethene probe-drop silica nanoparticles, a colorimetric and fluorometric sensor for sensitive and selective detection and intracellular imaging of hydrogen peroxide. Huang, Xinan is the lead author. Viewers, in this work, the authors reported a novel sensor for colorimetric and fluorometric H2O2 sensing, which is based on silver nanoparticles decorated and tetraphenylethene probe-doped silica nanoparticles. A positively charged tetraphenylethene TPE probe is doped into silica nanoparticles and the nanoparticles exhibit strong fluorescence emissions due to aggregation-induced emission AIE of TPE probe. Viewers, the analysis of H2O2 in human serum and intracellular imaging of H2O2 were both demonstrated. The authors suggested that with the good analytical properties of merit, the proposed nanoprobe has a promising potential for H2O2 related bioanalysis and biomedical applications. Viewers, this article was published in November 2018 in the Journal of Biosciences and Bioelectronics. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. You can find the link to the abstract in the description box below. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.